Start recording one more time. Looking to replace a couple of these guys. Get a couple of good hands in. We know. Receive prize money. ZPR promote, Kanderstag get relegated. Kanderstag should be back within the year though, because they've had. They've had the entire year to, best car, short contract. We'll pay it because, like, you barely owe anything on it now. Okay. We will try to get her. Is there anyone whose contract is coming up? Pretty much 5 stars, so everything he has should be. It's compared to what we do have. Engines currently our strength. going to take a shot at a couple of different. Ruby Smith may be the one we actually want. Just because her specific skill set favors engine development, which is something we really like the idea of developing. We're locked into contract with Vanderstead, which is fine. Boisu, I want to renew John's daughter. Boisu, this one may be tough. Kind of looking at what's available to us. I'll probably wait for the 11th hour to actually on renewals if we need to. I should probably try to retain Boisu. We really should. I think he's currently contracted the best car, okay. That may be a hang up. Ouch. We're compromising a bit. This first season we have to survive, which is tricky. I think we go and get Ruby Smith. And I get signed. Nice. And we can Sarah Thomas. The hell, you've terminated my contract? This is a joke, an absolute joke. Don't get me wrong, I don't mind the path, but man, this is a stab in the back. I won't be able to look you in the eye again. Well, you decided I'm no longer listening to offers. That's good. She was unhappy, but that's been pretty quickly changed. Okay, we're still negotiating with Boise. Fawcett is happy to resign. That's good. Fawcett stays with the team. Boise could ruin everything here. Got that in the bag. Now we're gonna bring Ruby Smith aboard. Hi, Rachel. As we are no longer employing Houston Woods, he has canceled the contract negotiations. He seemed quite upset when I asked about it on the phone. Okay. Houston Woods. Let's watch him. He'll probably land somewhere. Boisu is happy to he's happy to sign worst car. So now we can swap these two. Well, that's cool. We got better everywhere. Callum rejected, that's fine. Personal sponsor or contract with an oil company, Norex. As part of my contract, they expect me to race, but are aware that the team needs to make up their own mind about that. However, I take part in any session over a race weekend, they will deposit $522,000 into the team account. I hope this can sweeten the deal. Well, Olivia, you've made yourself harder to get rid of. That's nuts. We have four pay drivers now. That is going to have a positive impact on our finances. On our tire wear. Fuel supplier breakthrough. Can't afford it. That's unfortunate. Livery edit. Yay! We've made it here. Why not? Why not that one? Make some changes. Tire simulations. We would do this in other seasons, but we can't. We can't right now. We just very, very limited money. Once we get a taste of prize money in the A series, we can. We can solidify. Alright, we start with the fifth best car. That's. We need to set out where you expect the team to finish. We're gonna target that spot. I need to start. I need to start spending crazy money. Prize fund nearly doubles, so. Trek. They want shorter practice sessions. Last place bonus, standard merit payments. What is our current rules? High merit. Okay. We'll be blocking the pay stuff. That's going to be all for tonight, guys. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed. If you haven't already done so, feel free to follow button one time, sub, like, and share on the YouTube end of things, and we will see you again next time. Till then, later on. Take care now.